There are many environmental issues in India. Air pollution, water pollution, garbage and pollution of the natural environment are all challenges for India. The situation was worse between 1947 through 1995. India has made one of the fastest progress in the world in addressing its environmental issues and improving its environmental quality. In March 2009, the issue of uranium poisoning in Punjab attracted press coverage. It was alleged to be caused by fly ash fumes of thermal power stations, which reportedly led to severe birth defects in children of Punjab. The news reports claimed the uranium levels were more than 60 times the maximum safe limit. The highest concentration found in samples was less than those found naturally in groundwaters currently used for human purposes elsewhere. India has major water pollution issues. Discharge of untreated sewage is the single most important cause for pollution of surface and groundwater in India. There is a large gap between generation and treatment of domestic water or wastewater in India. The problem is not only that India lacks sufficient treatment capacity, but also that sewage treatment plants that exist do not operate and are not maintained. Air pollution in India is a serious issue, with the major sources being fuel wood, biomass, burning, fuel adulteration, vehicle emission and traffic congestion. Air pollution is also the main cause of Asian brown cloud, which is causing the monsoon to be delayed. India is the world's largest consumer of fuel wood, agricultural waste and biomass for energy purposes. Pollution and other ecological degradation costs India $80 billion a year, nearly 6% of gross domestic product.